So tell me, kind sir, why are you in the emergency room today? You're constipated. Well, I don't know what to do about that. If you really think I'm going to stick my fingers up your ass, you better think again. I'm not going to give you an enema either. I'm just going to write you for a collation, you sick son of a bitch.